Alright, going out. Well, by 10. Are you fucking shitting me? That's unreal. Are you Sup, lads?
Welcome to the video.
Alright, lads. Boosting all of my attributes for one more game because today I am playing game 2 and game 3. Because, like I said in the last video, it's going to be a whitewash. I just want to battle through the series. I really just want to get to the conference finals. This is also being recorded on Monday. I have literally just uploaded game 1, so I don't even have any comments yet to shout out. But if somebody comments something lit in the next, like, hour as I'm playing, I will shout you out. You guys know the drill of what we're doing. I don't have the tongs. Fuck, I forgot to get the tongs. All right, I'm just going to hold it with my hands. Fuck it. Who have we got? It's Patrick Beverley. Even better. And it's also a gloss. Is this the... Oh, no, it's not. I thought it was a glossy version of Beverly. Alright, Beverly has gone bye-bye. We are playing the Kings. Game 2.
Let's do this.
Nothing. Oh, wow. Go quick, Juju. There you go. Go, Mozgov. Go, Mozgov. There you go. Heads up. Easy offense. And one! Come on, Mozgov. Reversing the pick and roll to perfection.
Here's Randle.
I was about to say, I was going to have to drop a fucking black and white montage on you right there if it wasn't for Juju. Crossover lane. Gorgeous basketball. There you go, Juju. There you go, man. Julius Randle is another beast on this game, man. He's been so bad as a teammate for so long, but he is finally playing well. Go, Brandon. Go, Brandon. Go, Brandon. Heads up offense. Oh, fucking. If Julius Randle wasn't on my team today, I would be struggling so much. I was there. Great D. Faking the double. Give me the ball. Give me the ball. Give me the ball. Give me the ball. Fucking hell, Brandon. Fucking hell, man. Nice board. Go on. Quick offense. Quick offense. Go, Juju. Go, Juju. Go, Juju. Heads up offense. See what I mean, lad? See what I mean? You just go quickly. It's all you have to do in this game. DeMarcus is fucking done for. I'm fading in the corner for another 3, because why the fuck not? It's game! It's fucking game, lads. It's fucking game. Hasn't even been that much of a good game either. There have been some bullshit moments that you guys haven't even seen. He never makes those. Oh, Juju. Oh, Juju. Oh, Juju. Come on. Come on now. Oh, he missed both. What an absolute muppet. Mozgov, can you give me the... You're fucking kidding me right now. Go on, Juju. Go on, Juju. How do I not make that pass? How do I not make that pass? How do I not make that pass? No way. No way. Oh, get aboard. Get aboard, lads. Fucking hell, this has been a stressful game. I want this. That's a steal. Go, Justice. Go, Justice. Euro. Do you really have to miss that? Do you really have to miss that? Let's go. Oh, my gosh. Foul. Oh, how is that not a foul? How is that foul? Fuck off. Defense. Give me the ball. Give me the ball. Give me the ball. Respect my fucking... Oh my gosh, Brandon, you're pissing me off. What do you want? You want a fucking... You want something? Do you want me to play with you for a bit, Ingram? Is that what you want? Are you getting left out because I'm going with Julius and Justice Young the whole time? You want the fucking ball? Show me you can use it then. Show me you can use it. Oh, go on. Go on. Go on, Brandon. Again, the vision. Finally, Brandon hits one. Finally, my team are giving me assists. They've been missing so many fucking shots today. There you go. Look at that. Oh, it's just gorgeous. Moskov, you open. Take that. That's another great look. Pulling all the strings right now, lads. White wash. There you go. There you go. Pull the strings. Pull the strings. I've just assisted on absolutely everything in this fourth quarter. You never... Get out of the way, DeMarcus! Don't even try that shit! That is the fucking thumbnail right there. Let's fucking go. Steal. Wed that. Textbook reading. Brandon, go on, son. Go on, son. Put DeMarcus in your poster! My man, Brandon, has finally woken up. Yo, great camera angle, 2K. Great fucking camera angle. Up by 20. Lads, when was the last time I lost a game? Nothing too major. Just again, like game one, another whitewash. Let's go to game two right fucking now. Lol. Shout out Jay and shout out Nick. Love the banter, lads. Love the banter. I've never swept Hall of Fame. I've suddenly realized this. I'm 2-0 up and I'm already talking about a sweep. We've got to go to Sacramento now. Anything can happen in Sacramento. I've got to check myself.
Looking at the Kings, staggered after a resounding Game 2 loss, they'll try to regain their confidence and reclaim some momentum here in this vital Game 3.
They will have no confidence. There is no momentum for their game. There is just straight, aggressive
destruction.
This is it. We win this and it's a sweep. This is the game. We win this and it's done. Mozgov loves. He loves outreaching him. Go on, Mozgov. Just like in my team. The unmissable opening shot. If you win the tip and you run down, give it to your center. My team has taught me so much. Of course, it's very easy to read in this game. And Mozgov isn't having any of it. And I'm leaking. Fading in the corner. Good look. Great start. Go, Mozzie. Alley-oop, why not? Nice finish, bro. Nice fucking finish. We're actually boxing out. I'm pulling up three. They're leaving me. Why are they leaving me? Why are they fucking leaving me, lads? It's only a two. Still looks fucking sexy, though. Please give Matt Barnes an ISO. I'm coming. Got your back, Mozgov. Go. Go baseline. Brandon's there, under the bucket. Good positioning. And the foul. And the finish! Go on, Mozgov. I'll take the assist. I'll take the fucking assist, Mozgov. All right, going out. Up by 10. Are you fucking shitting me? That's unreal. Are you fucking kidding me? I don't have a steal yet. I don't have a foul, sorry. Rotation. That's how you rotate. That's how you fucking rotate, lads. Mozgov, you open under there. That's great defense. I mean offense. Go, Juju. There you go, Julius. Let's fucking go, mate. Now is the time for a steal. Now is the time for a steal, lads. That's what we fucking do in this fucking bitch. Let's get this right back, baby. Come on. Perfect release. I think that's a two, though. It's a three. Go on, don't be reaching. Let's get this right back. Come on. Especially after we blow them out last game and I don't even do anything that fucking glamorous. This game. Why am I going so slowly? Fucking hell, lads. Let's go quick, because there's a lane. There's a lane. Go, Mozgov. Okay, pull up three. Great, the perfect release. Come on. Don't do it again. Okay, pull up three. Back to back. I'm going for it. Fuck it. Why not? I did so many moves on him. We got Brandon Ogram open for the dunk. My court vision has been on point today. Yo, help. Yo, fam. All right, just like that. It's 8 points. Let's go. Let's go. Great Luis. Back up to 9. All right. Give me another assist. Why not? Why the fuck not? Come on. For the 30-point game. Find me. Go. Yes. Yes, 30 points, finally. I remember I used to struggle to get 10 points a game, man. We've come a long, long way. Can we get more? Can we get a double-double? I'm going to need to get an alley-oop, though. I'm going to need to get an alley-oop. Come here, come here, come here, come here, someone. Go, go, Lowy, go, Lowy, go, Lowy. For the... Oh, fucking tits, I thought he had it. 30 points, 9 assists, couple rebounds and steals. 3-point lead. Three game lead against the Sacramento Kings. Winning by double digits in all of the first three games. Lads, hope you enjoyed the video. Hope you enjoyed the new slightly changed format. We'll go back to just doing game four by itself when that comes, because that's a big game, assuming it is that we're going to win it. This is going up when? This is going to go up on Wednesday. So on Friday, if I can get game four done by Friday, game four will be up on Friday. If not, I have another NBA Playgrounds video already edited, ready to go. But I will see you tomorrow with some Rocket League. I will see you on Friday with some sort of basketball content. And that's about it. I hope you guys have a sick Wednesday. Much fucking love. Thank you for watching. And peace.
Structured.
Oh, 50 cards. 50 cards. Jolly Jason Kidd. Epic. Oh! Yo.
He could
nice.
Be sick, bro.
Nice. Oh, Dwight Howard, Paul? Okay, he could be... I don't know what Dwight Howard is like, but I'm happy with that. Jordan Clarkson!
Oh.
Yes! Yes, yes, yes,
oh,
yes,
you could
yes.
do a Jordan Clarkson Ingram duo, bro.
Oh, yeah, that'd be fun, that'd be fun. Here we fucking go, G. Are you ready? Are you ready? Come on.
Right.
Oh, okay, it's not. Okay, Ooh. Let's take that out. Okay, come on. Yo! Oh, Spud Webb. I don't know really who that is. I recognize the name, but my knowledge isn't good enough. Come on, where's the legend? Come on, legend.
Legend is coming, bro.
Here we go. This is
oh,
it.
Last one,
this
legend. Here we go.
Come on. All right, that's going too far. That went out of hand.